I think that I am moving on, cause I do feel less broken.